care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
For a little while.
I will look on your ward.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramodo! Foxy, thus why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh? And rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Gas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Speed! Up tempo! Speed up!
Yeah, give me that.
Up the pace, brothers!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome! What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The
seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance. We don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Up tempo!
Array the fire! Yes. Order the shields!
Go to Hunter!
I see ships bearing down fast!
Yep.
Pick up the pace! Up the tempo!
Up the tempo!
Up the pace, brothers! Speed up! More speed, Zeno!
Get rammed, boy.
Guardians, you've got this Malakia. Target their little wings. They're full of oil. They'll burn like camel sheep. Call for
them. Ha! That's the last of them down.
Yet still no sign of your faithless Roman.
Battle speed.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally. No mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend you with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you.
Alala!
These 100 nauta is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But he is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey just will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
Up the pace, brothers! Pick up the pace! Up the tempo! Up the pace, brothers!
I wanna ram someone
again. Pick up the pace!
There, I see him. Pompey sails north.
Don't rush. There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Heavy shit, of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who gave for his own protection. You know. Firebombs ready. Call for them when we pull near.
So we're gonna help him.
Fire!
Galley speed! Horse speed, Zeno!
Speed! Round and hard!
Speed up! Pick up the pace! On the way!
You know what?
More speed! Need more speed!
Pompey is taking heavy fire! We must stop them!
Keep at the boxy bastards! We'll break them! Or take them down with us!
Up the pace, brothers! Yeah. On the way!
One more remains!
That yeah, we're good.
There might be more to you than royal courtesies.
Find your tongue, old man, or you'll discover a better son.
Yeah, get wrecked, boy.
Now.
And that's the game! Well fought! Now let's find this Metro Coites. I've never
that
met
one
you
massive freaking ship, dude.
Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
That's really freaking fun, not gonna lie. I don't know why, but using being on a battleship, that was a blast. It would have been cooler if it had better mechanics, though. But that's just fine. It's fine. Hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Yeah, if this loaded a little bit faster, that'd be nice. Anyways guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I cannot talk today. What is wrong? I have issues, my dudes. Anyways, peace out guys, have an amazing day.